This is the reading for Cancer for the month of February 2023. The deck that I'm using is the Rider-Waite deck by Pamela Coleman-Smith and Arthur Waite. The overall energy for the month of February talks about you needing to move quickly. It talks about you needing to problem solve and being very creative in your visioning. It talks about possibly gardening or painting. Perhaps you need a clearer vision of what you want to accomplish. You need to reach out for help. Perhaps something you need to do, you're inexperienced to do. It does talk about you having to concede a point to get along with other people, but it talks about you trying not to get distracted in February. There is an uncertainty about timing. Success is going to come in approximately 2 to 5 months, so be prepared for that. A sense of identity is forming, but possibly the inability to join with others is going to work against real progress in the month of February 2023. As you move into the first week, there is an awareness and an insight into truth, a reasoning, recognizing what is happening, understanding, almost like an aha moment. You're going to experience a calling or a spiritual pull, feel like you're on the path to discovery. There is going to be a major change in your status, perhaps an improvement. If you're lonely, you're going to meet someone. If you feel like you need to change something in your life, you're going to change it. If you need to find a place where you belong, you're going to find that reason for being, your path, what you're meant to do. It talks about you leaving one way of life for something else, doing the right thing. It does talk about you receiving public recognition, celebration, rewards. Perhaps you're retiring, or perhaps you're receiving accolades for skills or things that you have done. It does talk about legalities going in your favor. It almost feels like you're reborn. You feel like you've lost interest in your work, then you're going to revive that interest. If you've lost interest in your relationships, you're going to revive those relationships. You are going to find what you need to move forward in all aspects in your life. It does talk about a resistance to these changes, though. The changes are coming, but they're slow to materialize. And perhaps, maybe you're even leaving one job for another or being promoted. But it does talk about people judging you in a positive way. It does talk about the law being on your side, and you are making a break with the past. Reinventing yourself is becoming your mainstay for the month of February 2023. You are becoming a different person. As you move into the second week, it does talk about you getting a communication, a letter, a phone call, an email, perhaps from a fire sign individual, someone who's very impulsive, very quick, very creative, very alert, and very inquisitive, someone who is questioning you. It also might be someone who's dramatizing things, but they're being very sociable. Perhaps it's someone who's wearing different hats, and they like to be interesting, but they like to know many things, and they like to find out details. So perhaps there's someone in that second week trying to find out your business. As you're moving into the third week, it does talk about transportation. It talks about perhaps you moving forward in a new way. Maybe you're buying a new car. Maybe you're leaving. Maybe you're moving at a distance. But it does talk about being in control of your life and you're moving towards your goals. But you are being pulled in two directions. And it does talk about you needing to manage your moods, resist temptations, and deal with people problems as you're moving forward. Power and determination are going to move you to success in your life. You need perhaps to step in at this point in time and take control of a situation because someone else is not able to. Perhaps that's why you're moving into this new position at work. Now it does talk about an answer to your moving is if you're asking, am I moving? Yes, you're moving. Are you moving on a matter? Yes, you're moving on a matter. Is the legalities going to go in your favor? Yes, the legalities are going to go in your favor. If you're waiting for an institution to give you a yes on a matter, the answer is yes. And it is forthcoming, but it is going to move very fast once it does. Perhaps you applied to get a loan for a new car, a license, or to go on a trip. Maybe you're looking to get a work visa, or perhaps you're looking to go on vacation somewhere. Indeed, when it does take place, it's going to happen very suddenly, and you're going to need to control that situation as you're moving forward. You're needing to think very clearly and form strategies as you're moving forward. You're going to need a lot of control as you're moving into that third week of February 2023. So as we move into the last week of February 2023, it does talk about you walking away from luxury or perhaps security because you're bored, you've lost interest in a situation, or maybe there's someone in your life who is walking away from a situation and you're watching them do it. You're helping them in some way. Perhaps this is someone that is going on vacation with you. Perhaps there is someone who has basically kind of said, you know, I'm tired, I'm exhausted, I need a break. And so Cancer, maybe you and they are going on vacation. It does talk about a new relationship coming into being. And it does talk about you starting something new in your life. So, a new relationship, a new job, a new work circumstance, a new place of living, a new way of living. It does talk about tensions in a household, perhaps a second marriage or combined families. And there may be some tension between household members. It's going to be stressful. Perhaps you're feeling that desire to be alone, and maybe that's why you're going on vacation. But it does talk about you seeking more meaningful work and relationship as you're moving into the end of February 2023. It also talks about possibly you staying with something, but you're detached from it emotionally because of the stress that is related to it. So as you're moving into March, it looks like you're going to be leaving that stress along the wayside. So enjoy your vacation, and I shall see you in March. Namaste.